It's the beginning of the third day. Can't describe how crap I'm feeling. I feel like I've been raving for a week. So let's go.
I'm just leaving now. Really nice hostel here.
The Ace Hotel.
£12 all in and you get a free breakfast.
I feel like shit.
I've just left York. I've got 17 miles until I get to Helmsley. The thought of getting to Newcastle today makes my head spin. It must be about 11 o'clock now. A few more trees.
Look at the landscape. It's not looking good. The moors are gonna fucking kill me.
There ain't much around. If you look over there, you can see it's getting a lot hillier. Oh my god.
Helmsley. See how it goes. I make my way over the fucking moors.
But it's just one long hill for about 20 miles.
North York Moors National Park. It's beautiful.
I've just switched on Andy C. drum and bass arena from 2008. I'm now properly in the Yorkshire Moors.
I wish you could see what I'm seeing now. Look at that.
It's a massive hill.
I was like walking up Guildford High Street.
Well, don't you love the country? I'm in Stokesley. I thought cycling, fresh air, clean your lungs. That's the end of the moors. I still reckon I've got about 50 miles to go. And it's just gone 3 o'clock. I'm just done between Middlesbrough and Stockton on Tees. Are you on Tees, girly? It's a lovely town. I'll never be able to show this to my mum. She'd be like, Hal, what are you doing on your bicycle? Don't even have a helmet.
I think it looks nice, yes?
It's like a bigger version of Letchworth, but without all the trees.
I think I might have run into problems again. I can't take my bike any further on this road, so I'm gonna have to go through villages.
I hate going through villages. I always get lost.
Bradbury. I'm trying to get to Bradbury.
Look at the sheep.
Hello, Mr. Sheep. Bah.
Past 5, I still haven't got to Sedgefield yet. I'm starting to crash a bit as well. I shouldn't have had that Snickers duo. I wanted to eat it, so I ate it.
I need to figure out where I'm gonna go.
It is starting to get a little bit darker.
County Durham!
It's getting dark.
That's the first signs of Newcastle I've seen so far. And it's on a road I can't fucking take. It's about 6 o'clock.
I don't want to flatline like I did yesterday, man.
I've ended up on Gypsy Lane.
I'm in Ferry Hill.
Some guy in a corner shop tell me if I go up this way, that road takes me all the way to Newcastle. Even though there are some parts of it which are dual carriageway, he says that there's paths. He said it should be about 25 miles. It's 6 o'clock now. It's the home stretch now. Under 10 miles out on the horizon is Newcastle. Newcastle! They tell you you've got somewhere, and then 10 miles later, they tell you you've still got like another 8 miles.
That's that monument. You know the one of the man that has wings?
That's it. My balls feel like they've been exfoliated with barbed wire.
That is Newcastle. Get in.
Pedal along here. Tesco's is on your right. Carry on down. Follow signs to Newcastle. Cross over the bridge. It's about 5-10 minutes cycle away.
When I cross this bridge, I will be in Newcastle.
It's actually a very beautiful city.
We're going down a long dark tunnel.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Boom! Hell, it's in Newcastle!
Oh yes.
Now I gotta find a place called Gosforth. Apparently this place is pretty big.
No, one of those signs say Gosford. How do I get to Gosford?
Are you going on main roads or are you not going on main roads on your bike?
I'll go on any road as long as I'm legally allowed to go on it. Okay, thank you.
Those girls just sent me down a fucking dual carriageway. No cars, but no bikes. I just want it to end. I'm here, I got to Newcastle.
I can see a sign.
It says Gosforth!
I hope this is the right way. I'm not sure.
Gosforth, this way?
Yeah, Gosforth.
Yeah?
Where are you trying to get to, Gosforth?
Gosforth. 2 minutes.
Gosforth.
High Street, North Gosforth, South Gosforth, East Gosforth, West Gosforth. When I get over the mini roundabout, apparently he's gonna be right there. He's gonna be waving at me. I can't see him. Where is he? Chris! 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 Is that you? Ah! I can see him! I can fucking see the northern bastard! Look! Look! It's a Christopher! It's Christopher! I've never been so happy to see anybody in my life.
Oh my god, mate.
So, that concludes it. London to Newcastle.